Crowded cities next up to be the host of a party full of